in an era where Disney are trying to reinvent the Disney princess, as it were, how do you feel Cinderella is stepping up to this modern audience, and what's it say to young girls today?
do you want to go first?
Well, I think it's sort of what we were talking about, that this strength can come from within, this dignified strength and grace, and also that in doing so, she finds such joy and happiness in her life, regardless of her situation, even if it's just talking to little Gus Gus. but when I read the script, I was sort of bowled over by the fact that it was such a truthful, you know, retelling of the fairy tale without any tricks or twists, really. But it felt really strong and a girl I really wanted to play and felt inspired playing her.
Yeah, it feels as though it's a different kind of empowerment, but I think it is empowerment, and I think that she makes proactive choices, even if those choices are sometimes to be thoughtful and to be considerate. So it's a question maybe of reconsidering the notion of action and empowerment. I'm going to quote, this will be weird at a press conference, but I'm about to quote Gandhi, right? So he says, these are quotes that were at the memorial service for the great Richard Attenborough the other day, some lines from Gandhi, to apply, and we discussed this function. Seems like a crazy thing to talk about in relation to Cinderella, but I think it goes to the heart of the question. Gandhi said, amongst many other things, "When I despair, I remember that all through history, the way of truth and love have always won. There have been tyrants and murderers, and for a time, they can seem invincible, but in the end, they always fall. Think of it, always." And in relation to why someone like perhaps Cinderella doesn't do some of the things that some people may expect her to do, but does them in a different way, He may have some light to throw on it in this way when he says, "There are many causes I would die for, not one I would kill for. An eye for an eye only turns the whole world blind." And so we tried to find, in obviously a much lighter way that attempts to, you know, trip lightly over it, the sort of the soul of the piece in there. But the truth is, something like Cinderella has the possibility of encompassing that amount of detail, which we don't ever need to spell out to a five-year-old child. It's just in the fabric of the doing of it. And so when people talk about the sincerity of the movie, it comes from that sort of place, not because we're trying to be holier than thou. It's just that I believe it.